Attack by Vanendert. Counterattack by Pierre Roland.
There's now more than a minute between the breakaway and the pack. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. Pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. That's more than 2 minutes separating them. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. See that? You can read the pain on the faces at the back of the peloton. There's a growing number of riders left behind. They really are moving! It's going out too far, or it's going to start picking up! A rider has just fallen. Another attack in the leading group.
Van Dirt goes onto the attack.
This climb features some dreadful percentages. There's a rider trying to break away from the bunch. We're into the second half of the race. The riders are going to be more and more on their guard. Several riders are attempting to break away.
Tiago Machado goes onto the attack.
The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. Uh-oh, the gap is widening. It's now more than 2 minutes. The peloton seems content to let it grow. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. The pack is reducing the advantage with every turn of the pedal. The riders are in a portion above 10%. This is the last third of the race. The team leaders have their minds fixed on today's goal. This downhill will allow the riders to recover from their earlier efforts. Holy cow, that was a fall! The rider is down! This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high.
Fun and dirt is off.
None of the favorites is giving an inch! 10 kilometers remaining. Attack with the finishing line within reach! We're into the last 5 kilometers. Another attack! This time it could go all the way! It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! Again! An attack is launched! The group has to break apart! In the end, he found the resources to get this win. The race is run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock for the morale. Now for the race highlights.